This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bourbon Democrat was a term used in the United States from 1876 to 1904 to refer to a conservative or classical liberal member of the Democratic Party, especially one who supported Charles O'Connor in 1872, Samuel J. Tilden in 1876, President Grover Cleveland in 1884-1888-1892-1896 and Alton B. Parker in 1904. After 1904, the Bourbons faded away. Woodrow Wilson, who had been a Bourbon, made a deal in 1912 with the leading opponent of the Bourbons, William Jennings Bryan. Bryan endorsed Wilson for the Democratic nomination, and Wilson named Bryan Secretary of State. The term Bourbon was mostly used disparagingly, by critics complaining of old-fashioned viewpoints. Bourbon Democrats were promoters of a form of laissez-faire capitalism which included opposition to the protectionism that the Republicans were then advocating, as well as fiscal discipline. They represented business interests, generally supporting the goals of banking and railroads but opposed to subsidies for them and were unwilling to protect them from competition. They opposed imperialism and U.S. overseas expansion, fought for the gold standard, and opposed bimetallism and promoted hard and sound money. Strong supporters of reform movements such as the civil service reform and opponents of the corrupt city bosses, Bourbons led the fight against the Tweed Ring. The anti-corruption theme earned the votes of many Republican mugwumps in 1884. Contents. 1. Factional history. 11. Origins of the term. 12. Gold Democrats and Bryan. 13. Decline. 2. State histories. 21. West Virginia. 22. Louisiana. 23. Mississippi. 3. Prominent Bourbon Democrats. 4. See also. 5. Footnotes. 6. Further reading. 61. Primary sources. Factional history. Origins of the term. The nickname Bourbon Democrat was first used as a pun, referring to bourbon whiskey from Kentucky and even more to the Bourbon dynasty of France, which was overthrown in the French Revolution but returned to power in 1815 to rule in a reactionary fashion until its final overthrow in the July Revolution of 1830. The term was occasionally used in the 1860s and 1870s to refer to conservative Democrats both North and South who still held the ideas of Jefferson and Jackson, and in the 1870s to refer to the regime set up in the South by Redeemers as a conservative reaction against Reconstruction. Gold Democrats and Bryan. The electoral system elevated Bourbon Democrat leader Grover Cleveland to the office of president both in 1884 and in 1892, but the support for the movement declined considerably in the wake of the Panic of 1893. President Cleveland, a staunch believer in the gold standard, refused to inflate the money supply with silver, thus alienating the agrarian populist wing of the Democratic Party. The delegates at the 1896 Democratic National Convention quickly turned against the policies of Grover Cleveland and those advocated by the Bourbon Democrats, favoring bimetallism as a way out of the Depression. Nebraska Congressman William Jennings Bryan now took the stage as the great opponent of the Bourbon Democrats, harnessing the energy of an agrarian insurgency with his famous Cross of Gold speech. Congressman Bryan soon became the Democratic nominee for president in the 1896 election. Some of the Bourbons sat out the 1896 election or tacitly supported McKinley, the Republican nominee. Others set up the third party ticket of the National Democratic Party led by John M. Palmer, a former governor of Illinois. These bolters, called Gold Democrats, mostly returned to the Democratic Party by 1900 or by 1904 at the latest. Bryan demonstrated his hold on the party by winning the 1900 and 1908 Democratic nominations as well. In 1904, a Bourbon, Alton B. Parker, won the nomination he lost in the presidential race, as did Bryan every time. William L. Wilson, President Cleveland's Postmaster General, confided in his diary that he opposed Bryan on moral and ideological as well as party grounds. Wilson had begun his public service convinced that special interests had too much control over Congress, and his unsuccessful tariff fight had burned this conviction deeper. He feared the triumph of free silver would bring class legislation, paternalism, and selfishness, feeding upon national bounty as surely as did protection. Moreover, he saw the proposed unlimited coinage of silver at a ratio of 16-1 to gold is morally wrong, involving as it does the attempt to call 50 cents a dollar and make it legal tender for dollar debts. Wilson regarded populism as the product of protection founded on the idea that government can and therefore government ought to make people prosperous. Declined the nomination of Alton Parker in 1904 gave a victory of sorts to pro-gold Democrats, but it was a fleeting one. The old classical liberal ideals had lost their distinctiveness and appeal. By World War I, the key elder statesmen in the movement, John M. Palmer, as well as Simón Bolívar Buckner, William F. Vilas, and Edward Atkinson, had died during the 20th century. Classical liberal ideas never influenced a major political party as much as they influenced the Democrats in the early 1890s. State history's West Virginia Governor Henry Mason Matthews 1834-1884 was the first of the Bourbon Democrats to reach the highest office of state politics. West Virginia was formed in 1863 after Unionists from northwestern Virginia established the restored government of Virginia. It remained in Republican control until the passing of the Flick Amendment in 1871 returned states' rights to West Virginians who had supported the defunct Confederacy. A Democratic push led to a reformatting of the West Virginia state constitution that resulted in more power to the Democratic Party in 1877. Henry M. Matthews, as a Bourbon, was elected governor of the state, and the Bourbons held onto power in the state until the 1893 election of Republican George W. Atkinson. Louisiana in the spring of 1896, Mayor John Fitzpatrick of New Orleans, leader of the city's Bourbon Democratic Organization, left office after a scandal-ridden administration. His chosen successor badly defeated by reform candidate Walter C. Flower, but Fitzpatrick and his associates quickly regrouped, organizing themselves on the 29th of December into the Choctaw Club, which soon received considerable patronage from Louisiana Governor and Fitzpatrick ally Murphy Foster. Fitzpatrick, a power at the 1898 Louisiana Constitutional Convention, was instrumental in exempting immigrants from the new educational and property requirements designed to disenfranchise blacks in 1899. He managed the successful mayoral campaign of Bourbon candidate Paul Capdevielle. Mississippi in 1877-1902 was politically controlled by the conservative whites, called Bourbons by their critics. The Bourbons represented the planters, landowners and merchants, and used coercion and cash to control enough black votes to control the Democratic Party conventions, and thus state government elected to the House of Representatives in 1885 and serving until 1901. Mississippi Democrat Thomas C. Catchings participated in the politics of both presidential terms of Grover Cleveland, particularly the free silver controversy and the agrarian discontent that culminated in populism. As a gold bug supporter of sound money, he found himself defending Cleveland from attacks of silverite Mississippians over the 1893 repeal of the Sherman Silver Purchase Act and other of Cleveland's actions unpopular in the South. Caught in the middle between his loyalty to Cleveland and the Southern Democrat silverites, Catchings continued as a sound money legislative leader for the minority in Congress, while hoping that Mississippi Democrats would return to the conservative philosophical doctrines of the original Bourbon Democrats in the South. Prominent Bourbon Democrats Thomas F. Bayard, of Delaware James Milton Smith, of Georgia Joseph Weldon Bailey, of Texas August Belmont, of New York Abram Hewitt, of New York Calvin Bryce, of Ohio John Griffin Carlyle, of Kentucky Henry Mason Matthews, of West Virginia Francis T. Nichols, of Louisiana Grover Cleveland, of New York George B. McClellan, of New Jersey Murphy J. Foster, of Louisiana William Freeman Vilas, of Wisconsin Arthur Pugh Gorman, of Maryland Wade Hampton III, of South Carolina Winfield Scott Hancock, of New York Isham G. Harris, of Tennessee David Bennett Hill, of New York James J. Hill, of Minnesota Lucius Q. C. Lamar, of Mississippi Henry M. Matthews, of West Virginia J. Sterling Morton, of Nebraska John M. Palmer, of Illinois Alton B. Parker, of New York Horatio Seymour, of New York Samuel J. Tilden, of New York William F. Vilas, of Wisconsin William C. Whitney, of New York William L. Wilson, of West Virginia Woodrow Wilson, of New Jersey. See also Blue Dog Coalition. Conservative Democrat History of the United States. Democratic Party Libertarian Democrat. Footnotes. Carrot A. B. Thomas E. Vass 2006 Reclaiming the American Democratic Impulse. Gabby Press. Carrot Horace Samuel Merrill, Bourbon Democracy of the Middle West, 1865-1896. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Louisiana State University, 1953, p.g. Carrot John M. Cooper November 3, 2009 Woodrow Wilson Random House p. 1896, this was the campaign textbook of the Gold Democrats and is filled with speeches and arguments. Encyclopedia of Alabama, Alabama Bourbons v.e. Conservatism in the United States Schools. Compassionate Fiscal Fusionism Libertarian Neoconservatism Paleoconservatism Social Traditionalist Core Principles Tradition Republicanism. Rule of Law Limited Government Free Market Family Values Judeo-Christianity History Timeline People Irving Babbitt Glenn Beck Robert Bork Pat Buchanan William F. Buckley Jr. George H. W. Bush George W. Bush Tom Coburn Calvin Coolidge Ann Coulter Ted Cruz Dwight Eisenhower Jerry Falwell Gerald Ford Sam Francis Milton Friedman Newt Gingrich Jonah Goldberg Barry Goldwater Chrisanne Hall Jack Kemp Russell Kirk Charles Krauthammer Irving Kristol William Kristol Mark Levin Bernard Lewis Rush Limbaugh Frank Meyer Robert Novak John Podhoretz Norman Podhoretz Dennis Prager Ronald Reagan Michael Savage Antonin Scalia Phyllis Schlafly Ben Shapiro Thomas Sowell Leo Strauss Robert Taft Clarence Thomas Robert P. George Emmett Tyrell Booker T. Washington George Will. Parties Republican Party Constitution Party The American Party Reform Party Movements and Factions Alt-Right Conservative Democrat Christian Right Black Conservatism Women in Conservatism LGBT Conservatism Tea Party Movement Historical Factions Loyalism Bourbon Democrat Old-Right Liberal Reaganism Southern Agrarian See also Bibliography Conservatism Portal VE Conservatism Timeline Schools International Corporatism Cultural Fiscal Green High Tory Liberal National Progressive Small C Social Socialism Traditionalist American Alt-Right Bourbon Democrats Compassionate Democrat Fusionism Libertarian Neoconservatism Nixonianism Old-Right Paleoconservatism Reaganism Rockefeller Republicans Social Tea Party Movement British Andism Dries Hooliganism One Nationism Powellism Thatcherism Tory Socialism Toryism Wets Canadian Blue Tory Nationalist Pink Tory Red Tory French Bonapartism Gaullism Legitimism Neo-Bonapartism Ultra-Royalism Orleanism German Revolutionary Greek Metaxism Spanish Carlism Turkish Democracy Erdoganism Pakistan Nationalist Conservatism Concepts Tradition Free Markets Laissez-faire Family Values Social Norm Natural Law Social Order Social Hierarchy Private Property Protectionism National Variants Australia Canada Colombia Germany People's Republic of China Hong Kong United States United Kingdom Turkey People Louis Bonald Edmund Burke François Chateaubriand Winston Churchill Juan Donoso Cortés Benjamin Disraeli Russell Kirk Constantine Leontief Joseph de Maistre Clemens von Metternich Adam Muller Michael Oakeshott Ronald Reagan George Santayana Carl Schmitt Roger Scruton Eric Voegelin Hippolyte Taine Margaret Thatcher Peter Varick Richard M. Weaver Organizations Alliance of European Conservatives and Reformists Asia Pacific Democrat Union European Democrats European People's Party International Democrat Union International Young Democrat Union List of Conservative Parties Identity Politics Religious Variants Christian Hindu Jewish Islamic Racial and Ethnic Variants Black Jewish Sexual Orientation and Gender Identity Variants LGBT Related Topics Aristocracy Blatcherism Center Right Classical Liberalism Cobdenism Cobhamites Conservative Liberalism Corporatism Counter-Revolutionary Enlightened Moderation Familialism Foxite Gladstonian Liberalism Grenvillite Integralism Loyalism Neoliberalism New Right Putinism Radical Centrism Reactionary Right Libertarianism Right Realism Right-wing Authoritarianism Right-wing Politics Secular Liberalism Social Darwinism Venizelism Conservatism Portal